Hello YouTube, how are you doing? This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. If you are looking for how to remove your image backgrounds, then you are in the right place. Also, this is free. Guys, if you want to learn quickly and easily any tech related topics, just subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. So my channel is dedicated for technical stuff. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. Friends, if you want to use any software to remove your image backgrounds, these days this is bad idea, because there are plenty of web-based applications are available for free to remove your image backgrounds in single click. Let me show you the best one and free one that you can use to remove your image backgrounds. For that, you have to open any browser. Let me open a browser, and in the browser search for erase.bg, then press enter. Guys, friends, this is the website will help us to remove the image backgrounds in single click and effectively. And also you can see, and up to resolution 5000x5000 you can edit. So in the most website will offer you very low resolution, but this website will offer you the high resolution. So once you enter the erase.bg, you'll find the upload image button. Click on that and select your image which you want to remove the background, and it will start uploading the image and remove the background automatically for you. As you can see, in single click I have removed the background effectively, and also it looks pretty well worked. And you will find the download original size button. Click on that and you can start downloading the PNG file. Just save. Let me open the image which I downloaded. Yes guys, you can see how this website will help you to remove the background effectively and precisely in single click. Guys, if you want to remove more images, just go to the pricing. Don't worry guys, here no need to purchase the packages, because they are providing the free packages for you without collecting the credit card details. So if you sign up or just sign in, you will find the 45 credits, means 45 images that you can edit freely. Just click on sign up and create your account. So once you log in, there you will find the 45 images for free. So that's it guys, this is how we can easily remove any images backgrounds in single click for free by using a web-based application. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.